Hello friends, welcome to our channel Pain with Gain. In this video, we will talk about Lazar Angelov. He is a bodybuilder, model, and personal trainer. Lazar's inspiration to become fit and strong came from watching a lot of action movies. He wanted to imitate his big screen heroes. Later, he got involved in basketball and weight training. He would complete two sessions of basketball training, one in the morning and the other in the afternoon, with the weight session in the middle of the day. At that time, Lazar didn't know anything about nutrition. Then Lazar went to the army for a year. After his service, he was out of shape and struggling with what direction he wanted to take in life. This is where Angelov got the inspiration to get serious about strength training and bodybuilding, going through his fair share of tough times when he first started out. He worked two jobs, one as a personal trainer in the daytime and a security guard at night. They didn't pay well, but he kept on pushing and focusing on his goals to creating his physique of greatness. He admits that it was hard work, and there were long periods of little or no rest, just work, work, work. But as we can see, his hard work paid off. Achieving your dreams is no easy task, says Lazar, but maintaining what you've achieved and the hours you've dedicated to making your dream into a reality is just as hard. It's not as easy as sitting back after the hard work is done. It takes just as much effort to maintain what you've created. In terms of training itself, Lazar likes to train heavy and with a lot of intensity. This is regardless whether he's cutting or bulking. He suggests that if you're someone with an ectomorph body type, then you should be using heavy weights to maintain good muscle density. There's generally no set rule for Lazar's training routine for days of the week. He'll listen to his body, and if he needs to rest, he'll rest. And if he needs to train a certain muscle group, he'll make sure he targets that area. This comes with years of knowing your own body and what works best for you. Lazar will always incorporate basic exercises such as squat, bench press, and deadlift in his training routine, but will always try to make them different each time to provoke new muscle responses. Lazar says that he's seen a lot of personal trainers constantly changing up their workout programs to stress the muscles in different ways, hoping to provoke new responses and growth. But as Lazar says, they use different techniques, which sometimes take them away from the basic principles, which are that the range between 5 and 8 repetitions is the best for achieving muscle hypertrophy, and that increasing the weight in a certain exercise also stresses the muscle. Lazar advocates making very small changes, but will always maintain the basic form of bodybuilding and the basic principles, such as compound exercises and muscle hypertrophy. Lazar likes ordinary cardio for fat loss, including sprints on occasion, but he's not a huge fan of doing cardio in the gym. He says, "I just don't have the mood for that." He'll much prefer to get outside in the fresh air whilst burning the fat. When he likes to run, Lazar will run the same distance each time, but will try to beat his previous time. When it comes to HIIT, he will sprint for 100 meters, then walk for 1 minute. Although cardio is an important part of his training, Lazar doesn't like to do cardio for long periods of time, as he says that he'll lose too much muscle mass. For ectomorphs like himself, Lazar suggests that you shouldn't do cardio for more than 20 minutes at a time to avoid losing too much muscle mass. Lazar will bulk during the winter when his body fat goes up to around 10 to 12% and will lift very heavy weight to try and increase his muscle mass by a couple of pounds. He says, "Every year I try to increase a little bit of quality muscle mass. When a person has reached his genetic potential, it is very hard to gain more muscle mass, without using anabolic steroids, of course. Beginners put on muscle mass very fast because their muscles take any type of pressure on them as a type of stress." Lazar's diet is mostly low in carbohydrates all year round, he likes to keep his fats high, both saturated and unsaturated. This, he says, helps to keep his testosterone high, which in turn helps to burn fat and retain muscle mass. There was a time where he would diet using the ketogenic method, but as that method reduces muscle mass, as well as body fat. He now prefers to go for very long periods on a low-carb approach to get the best results. Mr. Angelov's motivation comes from his fans. They inspire him and motivate him to work hard to maintain his amazing physique every year. His motivation also comes from his clients, whom he has helped transform their physique and lifestyle. Seeing these results makes Angelov even more interested. Thanks for watching this video.